Prince Andrew's accuser willing to release file which could dismantle her case. Prince Andrew's accuser is willing to hand over a document which his lawyers hope could dismantle the lawsuit against him, it has been alleged. Ms. Giuffre is currently suing the Duke of York through a court in New York for unspecified damages after claiming that she had sex with him 3 times when she was a teenager. Initially, the Duke's legal team tried to avoid the case by disputing whether he had formally been served legal papers last week. Andrew's lawyers agreed that their client received the files on September 21, allowing the case to proceed. And with his legal team having until October 29 to respond, their focus has allegedly shifted on to highlighting inconsistencies in his accuser's case. This may be why they are trying to get a release of a document Ms. Giuffre signed in 2009 following her civil settlement with sex trafficker Epstein. The settlement released lawyers, employees, agents and heirs from liability in connection with the Epstein case, the Daily Mail has been told. But it did not include any additional provision for Andrew and did not mention him by name, it is understood. The Sun on Sunday reported that her team are happy to hand it over, branding the file irrelevant. Ms. Giuffre's lawyer, David Boies, reportedly said in a legal document filed in New York this week that he was happy to hand the document over to Andrew's team. He said, "Although we believe that the release is irrelevant to the case against Prince Andrew, now that service has been accepted and the case is proceeding to a determination on the merits, we believe that counsel for Prince Andrew have a right to review the release and to make whatever arguments they believe appropriate based on it. Accordingly, we have given Mr. Epstein's estate notice of Prince Andrew's request and have asked the estate to consent to our providing a copy of the release to Prince Andrew's counsel." The Duke's team appear to think the document could exempt the Queen's second son from any culpability in her sex assault claims against him. A source close to the Duke told The Sun, "By launching this civil case, Mrs. Giuffre has actively invited legal scrutiny of her own version of events. This provides an opportunity for the Duke's team to properly scrutinize the multiple inconsistencies in her narrative that have emerged over the years, and you can expect to see a rigorous defense of all her allegations." Ms. Giuffre had originally claimed in a previous court document there were 4 encounters with Andrew, when her writ only details 3. A well-placed source with knowledge of the proceedings added, "The decision to bring in high-profile U.S. lawyer Andrew Brettler to fight the civil case marks a significant turning point in approach. The U.S. team will be looking to robustly engage and challenge the claims from Mrs. Giuffre in a bid to provide the Duke with a platform to finally clear his name. They will be looking to examine and dismantle the claims one by one." Ms. Giuffre claims that the royal subjected her to significant emotional and psychological distress and harm after he had sex with her when she was a teenager. He vehemently denies the allegations and says he has no recollection of ever meeting her despite a photo appearing to show the pair together in 2001. Prince Andrew has vehemently denied the accusations.